Oh, it's Sunday afternoon. So a little bit late, but we're gonna cook. So anyway, I got my paraffin right there. This is the end of my bag of cowboy right here. So before I start on a bag of Primo lump charcoal after this one, I'm getting down, you can see right here, just a bunch of crumbs pretty much left in the cowboy. That's about all. So it's pretty well used up. So I got a bunch of crumbs, but I got some big pieces in this too. So we'll get the old flamethrower out here. There we go. And let this get on its way. So I got some chicken, I got some brat burgers, I got some round steak wrapped in bacon of some kind. I don't know what they are. So it's kind of a smorgasbord kind of cook today. I'm gonna cook a little bit of stuff and have it for a few days. But it all starts with a fire, right guys? So got a break between the clouds. I don't think it's gonna rain. Not gonna snow. It's not gonna rain till about 7 or so. So plenty of time to do this quick, fast cook. So we're off and going. This is what we got. I got some bacon-wrapped beef pinwheel steaks. I got 3 of them. I got the handy-dandy chicken thighs, which I cook a lot. And I got some brat burgers. So that's what's on the menu today. So we'll get these prepped, get these ready for the fire. The temperature's starting to come up. Got it wide open at the top. It's going to be a hot, fast kind of cook, so I don't really got to monitor the temperature so much today. We're open quite a bit down here at the bottom, too, over an inch. And so here's my setup. I got my deflector plate right there under the grate. I don't know if I'll set the other one in or not. I got it open so the temperature will come up. So I may or may not put the deflector plate and do some indirect. I'm not really sure yet. But anyway, that's my setup today. Just a basic setup, nothing special. Alright, closed the top, opened up the daisy wheel all the way. So, and then the temperature's starting to rise. I put both deflector plates in, so we'll be cooking above that. And that's all for this clip. Let's turn everything over. Yeah, I think we're definitely ready to turn stuff over. I don't know how long these steaks are going to cook. I've never cooked these, and I don't really know what cut they are. So chicken thigh is easy enough. Looks good, don't it? I think it does. Yeah. Let's have a look. Oh, yeah. They look good, don't they? I think so. Let them set a little longer. Really curious about these steaks. I don't know how quick these cook. They may have cooked really fast. I don't know. I don't even know what cut it is. It didn't say on the wrapper. But at any rate, we'll let them go a bit longer. Maybe I'll take one off and cut it open, see what it looks like, and judge that for the other two. Good enough for now. But we'll get them back to the smoke. Let me get out of them. All right. Pulled one of them off just to check it. They're ready. Still not sure what cut the meat those are. Not hamburger, but it's really good. The bacon didn't really get crispy per se, but they're definitely done. So I'm gonna go check the chicken thighs now. They're probably done as well. All right, our chicken thighs look done as well, so we're going to take them off. We'll cut into one. We'll cut into the thickest one. They definitely look like they're done as well. This small one, no doubt. So, here they are. Look good. I don't know if I got a crispy skin. No, not quite. But that's all right. So, anyhow, let's go ahead and check them. All right, everything is done. Cut into the thickest chicken breast. If when you're cooking chicken thighs, not a chicken breast. When you cook into it, cut the thickest one. If it's ready, all the rest are ready. And the juices are running clear, you know you're good. And so you don't really always got to go by temperature. I usually don't. I cook so much chicken when I was working in restaurants and on the grill. I don't need a temperature. Just can eyeball it and tell. Clear juices, white meat all the way through, you're good. So now just waiting on the fries and we'll be ready. All that's left are the brat burgers. I just put those on, so they'll take a few minutes, but they're gonna cook through really fast. And we beat the rain. There's rain around coming this way. It's mostly to the north of where I am, and so I'll for sure, no doubt, be done. But hope you guys enjoyed that. Just a quick kind of a little bit of this and that cook today. Hot and fast, easy stuff. And so, we're good. And here's the last of it. Brat burgers with cheese and something in them. I'm not really sure what the other thing was. Some kind of spice. Anyway, cheese brats, cheese brat burgers, chicken, and those steak things, whatever they were. So, quick, easy, fast, in between the rain. So rain's probably about 30 minutes away, and so done just in time. Time to eat. Thanks, guys. Talk to you later. Hope you enjoyed this short one.